Have you noticed? Down underneath there was some undergrowth coming up. Some little bushes about like that. They had life in them. When that wind began to hit them, they were just twisting and ringing and shouting and having a glorious time. Let me tell you, brother, God's going to raise up a generation of people out of all this dead stuff that's going to restore us to the Lord. God's going to raise up people who believe in signs and wonders. He's going to raise up people who've got joy unspeakable and full of glory. And when the rushing mighty wind comes, it gives God into it and frolics and dances and glorifies God. Hallelujah! Leaves the trap in their hands and having a wonderful time. Well, what a frolic that little undergrowth is having. But that big old tree started just moaning and groaning. Same wind, look! The same wind was making one moan and groan, was giving the other a big time. And I had the paper, what's this a doing? And every time that little tree would twist, what would it do? It would pull the roots, loosen up the ground. That's right, so it could grow deeper and get a better hold. Every time God sends his blessings upon a born again man or woman, it always loosens up the roots to grow deeper, higher, better, bigger. Why, my God? But I will restore, saith the Lord. Where that one was burnt down, the other's going to grow up as sure as the world. Amen.